I stopped rapping and re-offended. You know when the track needs mending. Too much mixing a brizzy. You know when the pack needs blending. Buy it, comp it, tell me you shot and the gangs are spending. You never beat that mash off one hand after the boot and your hands all trembling. Too much cap I'm hearing. Too much swag they're wearing. And ain't bought no hammers, that's so backwards, man, that's scary. Shootouts in the winter, letting off bang and my eyes all teary. My football boots, can't rap like that, you ain't 30. Only time I step out naked is when I'm fresh and I'm unsweet. I know I'm a rapper, sorry to say it's on me. Pocket, rocket, lock it, shorty thinks it's fake. Great, she don't know that I try to get men in his face. I'ma fire this forward and...
Hey, hey. I literally just got
you. Yeah, help me get out. Like, yeah. Locked in here.
Yeah, hang on just a second, okay?
What happened?
Hey, what's up, Stace? You know, I'll be right back.
No, you're good. There's Danny's
locking in. Yeah, somebody just... I gotta find this guy. He said he needed to let out, but I gotta find out where he went.
I think he found a way out.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Or he was in here still.
Yeah, like, do give me just a minute so I can go on duty here and I'll get you hooked up.
I got it, too.
Let me check my inventory, make sure I got enough med kits and stuff.
That's what I did. I put all my guns and shit away, too. So.
Okay, speaking of that, I don't think I ever got a locker.
It's a stash. You walk inside. You go over here. So, go here and walk right here. Yep, you'll see that little on the left where it says press E when it pops up. See it? Where it says personal stash.
Yeah, it finally popped up. Finally. Yeah, because like I said, I forgot I had my piece on me yesterday.
Damn.
Yeah. I mean, I got a permit for it, but still. Okay, radio, phone, first aid. I got food.
Holy shit.
I got bandages. All right, I think we're good to go. Oh, no. Wait a minute. No, I've got to get some med kits. I only got 5.
I got 40 bandages just in case.
Yeah, I've got plenty of bandages, but I got to get some actual med kits. I only got 5.
That's not good.
Okay, now I got 50. We're good to go.
Did you clock in?
Yeah, I think so.
You clocked into EMS on emails I'm talking about?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did.
Okay, cool.
If you want to check it real quick, I mean, by all means, I'm not going to say. Cause, I mean, I went in there and I clicked the clock in button. How's that?
Oh, yeah, that's all you need. We are good. You're probably the easiest cars to drive on.
Yeah, I went out with the Raptor last night. You should have seen this shit show. On the one of us went down up in the mountain, and where he fell, oh my god, it took me 20 minutes to get there. I ain't shitting you. Yeah, it was crazy. And I don't know who it was. It was one of us. You know, I can't believe somebody actually came up here. I said, I'm sorry it took so long to get here. I said, I didn't even ask why they were up there.
Yeah, there's PD in the mountains, and I was like, I'll come and get you. And they're like, nope, don't even worry about it. We're so far away.
Okay. Yeah, like I said, it wasn't PD, it was actually one of us, but oh well, it's all good. Gulf 113 plus 1, 1097 to South Rockford Drive.
Are you,
do what? Oh, I gotta change. Hang on, I gotta put my radio on.
That's what I was after.
Okay, now we're on the right channel.
Radio check.
Loud and clear.
Loud and clear. Yeah, I've got the course laid in to where we're going.
Remember to log into the Discord, you guys.
Taking care of. Oh, shit.
Oh, crap. All right, I'm going to bail out.
No, I could bail out. Just stay in.
Are you on top of the bridge? Because I'm underneath it.
Same. I'm underneath it.
Okay, there you are. Okay, now there's the question is, where's our vehicle?
On top, probably.
Yeah. Yep, there it is.
Don't mind us, we just flew out.
Yeah. Hey, at least we didn't get hurt.
True. Usually yeah. I get hurt in this
Sorry you had to go through that business with Drake last night, you know. I feel bad for you, you know. I wasn't trying to eavesdrop. I was just trying to make sure whenever you was done that, you know, you had a way to get out of there, you know.
Yeah.
Areas up there by between the pumps. I got it. Just stay here.
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, buddy, what happened?
Can't trust nobody, bro.
Hell no, you can't trust anybody. Except me. You can trust me. All right, man. There you go. Be safe out here, all right?
Ooh, bro,
you okay? I'm going to wash the car.
Yeah. I make sure it looks clean.
Yeah, you should have seen my truck when I came out of the mountain. I mean, it was disgusting. No, Floyd Strange is like, Henry, you know you can wash that, right? I don't care.
Right.
It's a truck. It's not supposed to be clean. Gulf 113, we're code 4 at the gas station at Perth Street. I don't know what we were doing up there or how... I don't know. Okay. Like I said, when I was up in the mountain last night, because the person I picked up was, like I said, it was one of us. I don't know who. Because, you know, like I said, yesterday was my first day in the department. So, you know,
yeah.
Trying to learn. Some of you guys, I have no idea who you are yet. Obviously,
I was busy. Could you just drive me to my airport?
You can't drive anybody that isn't in uniform, sorry.
Yep. We're not a taxi service. Sorry, bud. But yeah, it's cool. I mean, I don't know how they got up there, because it literally took me forever to drive on top of that mountain, and then he fell down, and that's what, you know, injured him. And yeah, I almost didn't see him, because he was literally down in a, looked like a canyon in between the mountain. I mean, it's hard to describe. You just had to be there, I guess. I'm going to drink some water real quick. Gulf 113, 1097 to Vespucci Boulevard. Oh, get the hell out of here. I heard gunshots.
Yeah. I don't even know what happened last night with what you were talking about.
Yeah, honestly, I think you was already out of the city, because it was fairly late. Yeah, I got us, of course, late into Vespucci. But, yeah, it's all good.
No, I mean, but what happened? Like, remind you.
Oh, I went up there, I got him. I ran into Bethany, and I think she was up there with PD, because I heard some gunshots, and I don't know what they were doing up there, to be honest with you. I have literally no idea. To the right, probably. All right. What am I missing here? Because I don't... In the back? All right. All right, we'll get you fixed up, bud.
In there in the back, he said?
That's what he sounded like he said. You know, I don't see him. You say he was back here?
No, like in the bank.
Oh, and back in the bank? Yeah, here, I'll bail out and I'll let him walk me back here. Hello, anybody? There you are. Hang on, buddy. It'll be all right. What happened?
Are they gone?
Yes, they're gone.
He shot me in the head.
He shot you?
Yes.
All right. Well, here, hang on. You want me radio for PD?
Yes.
All right, give me just a second.
Thank you, good sir.
PD for, or EMS to PD? Hey, can you guys send a unit to the bank at Vespucci Boulevard? I just picked up a victim who said he was shot in the back of the head, and he said he wants to talk to PD. Did you guys copy? All right.
I'll have a unit sent over there.
Okay, I'll let him know. Thank you. All right, PD's on their way, bud, okay?
Thank you, sir. I'm a paralegal myself, so...
like I said, I'm going to move along, but yeah, PD, they're here already, so... They're good guys, so... That's Lieutenant Daly. I know him personally. He's awesome, so he'll help you.
Thank you, sir.
All right, Daly, there's your dude you want to talk to. All right, yeah, we're code 4 here. Gulf 117, we are code 4 at Vespucci.
10-4.
Try to say it again. It didn't go through for some reason.
Gulf 117, we're code 4 at Vespucci. Yeah, I think I was still on the PD frequency.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll get the hang of this eventually.
I'm gonna just stay here and wait for calls to come in.
Sounds good. I'm gonna.
So, wait, what happened with Tim Drake?
No, when you was talking to Tim Drake, not me. I was there, remember?
You were the officer?
No. When you guys was talking at Burger Shot.
I don't even remember that.
Oh, wow. Yeah, you guys was having a conversation for quite a while. Because you saw him go down in the feed, and you told me, oh, that's my ex, and all, you know, I mean, you told me everything. I mean, like I said, I'm a fair believer in confidence, so whatever you say to me is going to stay there.
But yeah, you're good.
No, it's all good.
I'll probably like
Gulf 113 plus 1, 1097 to Eglin Ave. All right, we're ready to go. I don't know why when I'm pressing the E muscle, it's not locking in the course, but
it doesn't do it for some reason.
I said sometimes. Oh hell, we're literally right here. You're right here in the middle. That's a.
Did somebody stand up? Because I didn't see them.
No. Here, you want me to try? Yeah, he's still laying down.
Is this the guy?
I'm not sure this is him or not. No. I think this is a local.
No, the guy's right here. I just can't.
Oh, okay. I can't see him.
It says I revived him. I don't know what's going on.
It did something because it took a first aid kit away from me.
It did the same to me, but they're invisible, so I don't know what to do about that.
Gulf 113, code 4, Eglin. Yeah, I could have just been scuffed. You never know.
Yeah, the city's been fucking up a lot lately. In the visual department, which is why, even though I have an upgraded eyes to a 3060 dual overclock, I'm falling through city, and I'm having headaches.
Yeah, like I said, I mean, I have headache once in a blue moon, but I never fall through the city, like ever,
yep.
Unless I'm with you. No offense, I'm not trying to talk shit, you know.
No, well, you're fine. It's been like that. Ever since we changed something in the city. Like the beginning, I never had that problem. Heating, no way to fall ass, nothing.
Did your texture settings somehow get changed?
Ooh, texture budget's all the way up.
Yeah, well, that's usually because in the beginning I had the same problem, and yeah, I finally. Okay, ooh, what's that buzzing I'm hearing? Is that my phone?
I have no clue. Oh, yeah, it's probably your phone. Let's see. Yeah, extended texture budgets all the way up.
Yeah, like I said, I don't know.
What the fuck?
A lot of class one gunfire. That was a pistol.
You see that car is floating, right?
No, it's just sitting there on my screen. It's just sitting, or through my eyes, it's just sitting there at the gas pump. Nothing wrong with it.
Yeah, my eyes are really fucked up, then. I mean, my blinks are fine. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Yeah, I wish I could help you. doing?
Yeah, it's my eyes. They're pretty fucked right now.
Yeah. Now we're back on the ground. We're good. I didn't get thrown out.
Well, we've been on the ground in my eyes.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah, it's just the city. The city is fucking up because there's over 280 people in it.
Yeah, that's, this is one of the bigger cities I've ever seen in the list.
But our daily rewards have been broken for like over.
Yeah, like I said, I haven't gotten a daily reward in probably at least a week.
Over that.
It's, yeah, like I said, it's been at least
a month.
I don't remember the last time I got one, but hey, it's all good.
What did I get?
Is that Stacy? KB was good.
Not
KB. Who the fuck is that?
It's a new trainee.
Okay, okay.
I'm Henry, buddy.
Are you training him, or is he just new?
I'm just new. I got certified last night.
Okay, yeah. Okay. Like, I'm trying to get the training niggas. They give you $50,000 for training people.
Damn, that's a pretty good chunk of change, bro.
Yeah, maybe that's you trying to get fired and get rehired? You said what?
Listen, maybe that's why I got $50,000 yesterday.
Maybe.
You want to take this one?
Stacy. Let me know.
Golf 113, 1097, picture perfect drive.
Yep.
Honestly, I'm surprised, being the time it is, that the city's actually relatively quiet. No, we're going to apartments.
Mm-hmm. It shows the golf course is apartments. Everybody fucking F8s and then they come here. Then they ask for help.
How'd you get down in a green zone?
thank you, baby. But...
I hate when people say that shit.
Golf 113, code 4 at apartments. Golf 113, 1097, Hardwick. Course laid in. Oh shit. Oh, nice save. that's a PD car.
No, it isn't.
Or is that EMS? Right. It had some kind of siren in it. Or lights.
The lights are underglow.
Oh, I thought I saw the lights on the top, but maybe I'm seeing shit. Who knows?
Is there some here?
I'm going to check on the other side of this car. Here you go, buddy. We'll get you patched up, all right?
Oh, damn. Shit. Thank you, man.
There you go, man. Be safe out here.
I appreciate it.
All right. Golf 113, code 4 at Hardwick.
By the way, it's Hallwick Avenue.
Oh, it does say Hallwick. Okay. Yeah, I don't read, I guess.
No, you're good. So wait, what did I tell you? Relationship?
Do what?
You said, what was I saying yesterday?
Basically, you was pissed off at Drake because he ghosted you for 3 months. You know, he apologized, and you know, at the end of it, you still told him that was bullshit. It made you feel bad, and yeah, you know, all this good stuff. So, like I said, I tried not to really listen, to be honest with you. Oh, damn.
What's up, shorty?
Is he down behind the building, maybe?
No, I need help.
Here, just I'll go back here and look.
Hello.
There he is. Hang on, buddy. I got you. What happened out here, man?
Me. I fell off that wall.
Oh, damn. Well, try to be a little more careful for me, all right?
Hey, thank you.
You're welcome. Have a good day, man. Hey, Stace, where'd you go?
Hey, we got some toxic people now. We got some boxes and cabs.
Okay, I see your lights. There, just right there. That's good. Gulf 113, we're code 4 at Palomino. You okay, Stace?
Princess.
No, look, you hear this stupid ass? Ooh,
okay. Dude.
What's it mean?
Here, I'll call PD.
No, what was that? It. I'm sending him up now.
Okay, sounds good.
ID 44, I collect them.
Yeah, I found them. You know what really, I mean, the guy I picked up was in that car. You know, he's back there, he fell off the wall or whatever. But he wasn't driving, though, so.
Oh, I can't stand
Gulf 113. 1097 to Poplar Street.
Damn, you're definitely not reading.
Huh?
It's popular. You said Papa Street.
I'm already here. I can pick him up.
I love it.
All right. 10-4.
Wait, what happened?
They had somebody already there. So, yeah, don't go to this marker. Get the next one. All right, I finally got the course off her. Didn't want to. I kept sitting there mashing a button. Whoa!
Hey, head. I'm hurting my leg.
Oh, dude, you stepped in poop, just so you know.
What?
Yeah. You can't run over EMS, man. We're in uniform. You can't run us over.
It wasn't me.
It's okay.
It was my
I clipped their name numbers.
Yeah. Enjoy your time, bud.
It ain't gonna be for long.
Nope. That's why I said enjoy your time.
Yeah, I think I'm about to head hop.
Yeah, he drove right into a pole. If you do head... now you're moving again.
Yeah.
I still hear you. You're still here.
I gave you keys. If I had popped, then you can, you know.
Okay.
Yeah, because it feels like I'm about to. Yep.
All right, for now, you seem to be running okay.
Golf 133 plus 1, 1087 at Albemarle Heights.
Are both of you riding the same car?
10-4. We're riding
the same car. Can you guys ride a separate car since it's the three of us online?
Yeah, 10-4. We'll get this call and we'll come back to Pillbox.
There we go again.
Oh, wow, the car's like stuck in the air above me.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, I'm down in the canals, but are you up on the bridge? All right, I got the car. I'm coming up. Stace, did you head pop?
What's up, man? What's up?
Man. Oh shit, my voice was out.
There you go. Now I hear you.
Yeah, my voice was out. My bad. I was trying to see if I could get a hamburger off you because I'm about to die and I can't find any food. give?
Hang on, it's not letting me give. I'm just going to drop it on the ground.
All right. I want to let me grab it.
It's not letting me give it to you. I'm not sure why. It's never seen it do this.
Yeah, I've never had this issue. Let me try to drop something.
Yeah, it just keeps telling me you don't have enough items to transfer, even though, why does that matter? I've got two sandwiches. I mean, that's all I got, but I'll share it with you.
What the fuck? All right, it'll be all good. I think there's a place over there. I'm going to try this place over here, but I appreciate it.
Yeah, I guess I'll help you if I could.
Yeah.
G113-1097 Capitol Boulevard. What happened, buddy?
That's not a man. Of a car, man.
It's all right, man. All right, have a good one, man.
Thank you.
Golf 113. We are code 4 at Capitol Boulevard.
EMS?
Go for EMS.
Could we get somebody up here at the Evangelico? We've got a hostage that's needing some medical attention.
What's your 20?
The Evangelico.
Evangelico. Copy that. 1097.
10-4. Appreciate you, EMS. Yeah, they're up there right now. They're about to leave out of here, so you guys will be safe.
Copy that. I'll wait for you guys. Give me the...
No, there's an officer up there. He should be good to let you know.
Officer, is this the gentleman needing medical attention?
Yeah, he needs, yeah.
Okay, I got you, bud. You'll be all right.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem.
I had a little bit of a concussion there, but, you know, we all good.
There you go. You ever feel better?
Yeah.
All right, man. Officer, you need a tap while I'm here?
Pardon? Sorry?
You need a tap while I'm here?
I'm okay. Thanks. All right. Thanks for coming out.
No problem. Need a lift, officer?
No thanks, brother. I'm good.
All right, I hear gunshots. I'm just going to hold right here. Gulf 113, 1097, North Rockford Drive.
Who wants pizza? I'm gonna get some pizza. Go to Pillow if you guys want it.
Yeah, the police had Evangelica while you was gone, and that's what you're seeing the officer down for. I'm sitting here waiting to get the all clear, and I'll move in and take care of it.
I'm going to be at Bonnie to drink some coffee.
Copy that, 10-4.
I got two pizza pies if you guys want some.
EMS PD.
Stand by.
All right, copy.
Hey, we're good to roll in on this since I shot a cop, right? It was class 1 or 2.
Whenever you guys give the code 4, let me know. I'm just setting up the block, waiting on the all clear.
Got a 1099. Be advised, those shots should be coming from the second floor balcony.
PD, if you come back toward my cruiser, are they taking off in a black four-door? Looks like Honda. Yep, right there. Hey, baby. It's okay.
The cops were not even there yet. Like, it was that soon.
Nice.
Yeah, and yeah. So I get in the left lane.
Alright, but I'll try to make it down there. I gotta get a code 4 on this scene first.
So I tried to pull in the right lane and, like, pull into this empty lot. And yeah, it turned out to be an apartment complex and there's no place you can go outside that.
Whoever is, asking the suspect from the Evangelica, can you tell me his name, please?
All right, officer, let me get you patched up, all right?
Appreciate it. Thanks, boss.
Yeah, you're welcome, man.
Warren, go ahead and put your hands up and come get us.
Yeah, go down there, cadet, drag him up here, and I can pick him up.
No, Warren. Whoever that cadet is, that...
Hey, cadet, see the two officers down ahead of you? You can run down there and drag them up here to me, and I can revive them.
Put your hands up, put your gun away, put your hands up, because you're out of the scene. Go ahead and just grab this officer and bring us over there to the EMS.
Yeah, sorry, I'm multitasking. No, it's fine. I'm glad you made it safe. You like your room?
Yeah, it's just your plain name, average room.
At least you got a king size bed.
There we go.
There you go, officer. Let me get you patched up, Mr. Daly.
Fantastic, brother. How you been?
Doing good, man. Just out here trying to save lives.
Hell yeah, you're doing a great job, brother.
Appreciate it, man. Appreciate all you did for me while I was in PD.
Yeah, no problem, brother. You can always come back at another time, you know, that ain't no thing.
All right, bud, let me get you patched up here.
No, they didn't. Appreciate it, buddy.
Yeah, no problem, Simmons. Is that all you guys?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to call code 4 on this for us. So while he's all bringing right. somebody. Hey, Daly, you guys are code 4 here, right?
10-4, brother. Might want to stick around for when the gang's over. I guess you should just call me when we will be rolling out.
Copy that. Alright. Sorry, honey. I was in the middle of processing a scene. Not that I'm...
Well, honey, you should turn that shit off while you're talking to me. I mean, I'm not even home.
Alright, fine. It has nothing to do with that, baby. Of course, I want to talk to you. That has absolutely nothing to do with it. I miss you already, so... Oatsboro's pretty big. You should have... Of course you are.
I don't want to get back out in this. This traffic's horrible.
No.
EMS, can you please pick these guys up? Can you follow me, please? EMS, can you please follow me? EMS? EMS, can you follow me, please? Hello? EMS.
did someone drop an eggplant in the sales?
Be advised, that EMS down is a, they need help. Lima 61 plus 2, show us 1097 to EMS down.
Lima 61, same traffic.
Hey, Burgundy, or really anybody, if we could get a cadet test ran on this guy, if nobody's around to do it, I can do it. I just have to write a report really quickly.
Hey, I can do it, no worries. Where is he?
He is downstairs, right here by the evidence locker. It's, Craig Burns. His checklist is all checked off, he's ready to take his test.
Yeah, 4, I'll do it with him.
Okay, thank you.
No worries, sir.
Make it, but you'll take a lot of damage.
You're good if you just put body armor on.
November 44, plus 2 en route to Flika. November 44, plus 2 on scene, Flika.
Yeah,
Class Duke. We have Class 2s at Flika.
I'll approach a get request if you want.
Lima City 2, 1097 to Flika.
Hey, can I get some help out here on the third floor by the impound? We have a Mr. Walkie Slush here. It's me. Attempted murder times 6. I'm sorry, murder on an LEO times 6. His car is impounded and he was requesting it back.
Do we have any 32s? Hey, do I have a unit with a demon that can respond to Flika?
Yeah, I can get a demon.
That'd be highly appreciated.
I'll grab the Mach 1. Beatron there?
They are requesting a free passage, by the way, and it is Class 2s.
Slush is down.
Good enough.
Hey guys, be aware we have people approaching from outside scene.
November 44 to units for the Flika. They're stating that they have a plan and we're going to need Air 1 if we ever want to keep up with them.
Don't pay attention to the people across the street. Let's get everybody that's here. Let's go into Radio 2. Also, I don't think we have anybody around that's Air 1 certified, so...
Oh, good, I got it.
Alright, if you're getting an Air 1, get on Radio 2, please.
I'm kidding, I'm a cadet.
Oh.
get some help in the main lobby? Hey, Burgundy. Hey, Joe.
What's up?
You guys currently busy?
10-4, actually. Could you... What do you need?
I was just shot at with Class 2s twice, and I took both suspects down, and I need some help in the main lobby.
Okay, get one of these guys. Let me get one of these guys to... break off and come help you out.
10-4. I've got EMS over here, and we have one suspect that was revived and then fell somewhere. I don't know.
Get out of here. Hey, if that guy hits you, you know.
Lima 61, who is needing backup at PD?
It's Eddie Daly. I'm looking for, there was a suspect that we revived in the main lobby, and it looks as if he maybe fell through the floor somewhere.
Okay, I'm going to commandeer a civilian vehicle to get to my vehicle, and I'll be on my way back to you.
10-4.
You know what? I think you're not the only one. See what Burgundy put? Same.
Gotcha. That's Santos?
10-4.
This is Trinidad. Is there any way I could get the senior trooper upgrade for the car in game? Does it have to be like.
Yeah, come to the chief's office.
Okay.
63, and then Miss 63, you got yours on? Radio check, are my signals? Hey, Lima 63 is now Mike 56, okay? Roger, Mike 56, Mike 56, you got yours on? Yes. Oh, there you are, Zach. That's you? Mike 56, make sure you update the flash call sign and the P hub is
in his car.
I should have.
There's a person sitting in his car and I didn't even know.
Yeah, hop in, bro. I'm about to go recycle.
Oh, shows Mike 56 for me.
7-4.
Mike 63, I'm in the garage.
Also going to be active 1080 Los Santos International Airport. Vehicle's going to be a black classic sports car, two-door, occupied times one, roaming additional. Traveling lane northbound exceptionalist.
Hey, Trinidad.
Yes.
Lima 6197 to your location.
Radio 2, Trinidad, Radio 2.
Dispatch London. Northbound, North Rockford. Continuing northbound. He's going to be flipping around southbound, North Rockford. And we're going to be in circles for a moment here. Southbound, North Rockford.
Omega 1 is 1041, 10-8.
Tie 97 to Picard Chase here.
We're going to be back northbound, Morningwood.
Hey, can we get a pit timer started for this chase?
Eastbound Perth. Continuing eastbound Boulevard Del Perro, about to pass Fleek up.
November 44, can we get a pit timer started?
Eastbound Hawk.
What's your 20?
We're in a 10-8 hollow fab. We're westbound on hollow fab.
10-4. Pit timer 2 minutes. I'm running parallel from you.
410-4. Westbound Hawk. Be northbound Rockford. Plus 21 secondary.
Pit timer.
Careful, watch out the gas.
61 is picking up a car with a bolo right now, trying to see where it's at.
November 44, our 1080 is going to be code 4.
So then once you'll meet at 1011 in front of Vinewood PD. Four-door blue Honda Civic. Two male occupants.
Thank you.
6 to PD, active 1080 with a blue BMW. Well, code 4 then, he's gone, I don't know where he went.
Controlled shots in the PD. Garage.